What is going on, guys? It is Marksman here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. And today I got a Peacekeeper video. It's an old one. Someone was like, stop showing M8 and PDW videos. Man, I don't even play that much. When I do play, I gotta be trying to get some gameplay. So I haven't played with, like, I'm not just gonna go around with a single executioner all the time. Like, I'm gonna get a gameplay with this and then be frustrated to shit for, like, 2 hours trying to get one gameplay. Although that probably, I don't know, it's probably a little bit more fun, to be honest, because at least I have an excuse when I die, right? It's like, oh, well, if I was using a real weapon, yeah, then I would have killed you. Yeah, that's what all the guys do anyway. Yeah, so Peacekeeper, I was an old video because I'm using the dot sight, whatever, reflex sight, there we go. I was thinking, why do they change it in every game? Anyone notice that? It's like, okay, it's dot scope, it's dot sight, it's red dot, it's reflex sight. Like, what the fuck are they going to call it and stick with it? Can we just, we gotta get a census here, like, what are we gonna call this? I call it everything. I try to call it, like, red dot or dot sight, because dot sight is what I remember. But then it's like, oh no, it's actually reflex. I don't care. Anyway, this isn't even the topic. Topic was, I was watching some shows last night. I watch shows on the internet, you know, not even on Netflix, just like the new seasons, and I don't want to say illegally, because I don't know if it is illegally, technically, but it could possibly be. And I was watching them online, and every time, you know, you click start or whatever, a pop-up ad shows up, and you're like, well, fuck this ad, man. And you're like, whatever. You just, like, exit out of it. But then I clicked one, and it was like, talk to Rachel in your area. And it was like this little chat box. And I don't know if it was actually a person talking or just, like, a, you know, automated. I thought it was automated. And, you know, I've seen those a lot, actually. Like, this girl is in your area. You can talk to her. And it's like, first off, do they think I have a problem talking to girls? I'm fine with talking to girls, okay? If I wanted to talk to her, I would. But I don't want to fucking talk to Rachel right now. Rachel can go fuck herself, okay? Exit. And I started to think, like, well, I've seen those a lot. Talk to so-and-so in your area. Talk to so-and-so in your area. I've never recognized any of those fucking girls. Now, I'm not saying I'm a pervert or anything, but I make a habit of trying to remember any absolutely smoking hot babes in my area. Why don't I recognize any of these people? I'm like, okay, seriously, Rachel, I don't think you live in my area. Otherwise, I would know you. I would make it a very, very, like, it'd be like a Mission Impossible to meet Rachel in my area. And then it's like, if I did talk to her, what the hell would Rachel want to talk about? And like, yeah, you like Pokemon, Rachel? Favorite types, love lightnings, baby. Love them. Jolteon, gotta love them. It's like, what do they honestly want me to talk to Rachel about? Rachel could give a shit less. And I could care less that Rachel wants to talk to me, because you know what? I'm not on your site to talk to Rachel. I'm on your site to watch my damn TV show so I can do that. And I exit out. I click it again. You gotta click play twice. You know, play twice is that's the rule out there in the world. God, I think they just, like, play it once. And I start watching my show, and I think about it the whole time. Like, why the fuck don't I know Rachel? But I wanted to know if you guys have ever clicked on one of those, or like, talk to them first off. That'd be funny. If you talk to them, I should probably record that sometime. If something pops up and I start talking to the person, they're actually there, that'd be fucking great. Record that for a video. But if you've talked to them, let me know. And if you've, God, that's like a voice crack. If you've talked to them, let me know. And if you've ever actually, like, noticed or recognized that person, that would be fucking awesome. Because I would be laughing so hard. Ooh, quad. Can't save it. So it's got a lightning strike in it. Doesn't count anymore. Anyways, I wanted to know if you guys have ever recognized someone and then, like, been like, yeah, I do know her. Because that'd be hilarious to me. I've never recognized one of the girls I recommend. So let me know in the comments if you have, or if you've had a funny story about one of those little chat boxes. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you'd like. If not, no worries, guys. And make sure to keep on gaming. Nice work. RTB for debrief.